Enemy to Be, World 2-3. And this video is going to be set up differently because this level can be run through with a Starman and you can get a bunch of lives with it, or without and it's just pitch black madness. So, hit the spiny. And though it may look like it, there are no piranha plants in this level. Those are all Venus fire traps. No one likes them. Let's see how many one-ups I can get. You just gotta keep getting Starman. Just one, two. There's the first Star Coin. But when you're on the Starman run through, you just keep going. Don't worry about that. Take that fire, bro. And that was 11, but you can get a lot more. Now, if you go down that warp pipe, there are two spike tops, and this is their NSMBW debut, and that lotto block. Couldn't get to that fire flower. Later, you'll see the path up top. All you have to do is climb up that pyramid, and then dash across, go to the warp pipe. You'll be in an overworld setting with a bunch of spike tops. And this is another way to get some one-ups, as long as you can make it up to the P-switch. The P-switch is key. So, first thing you have to do is hit the P-switch. 6 one-ups. There you go. Try to get all the coins. Get back down and let the music wind on. Getting the first Star Coin. Now that we're not on a Starman run, you can just get it. Fire, bro. Smart thing would be to get the power up first, just in case something like that happens. And then you still have it. Second Star Coin is right there. Third Star Coin is after these Mega Venus Fire Traps, you just wall jump up there. Keep running across. And there's the third Star Coin. Now, if you look in the video for Princess Peach's Castle, if you like time jumping on the Koopa right, you could like get like a million one-ups or whatever. Well, up to 99, but anyway, this level's over. World 2-3 Random Me to Be, signing off.
When Big Larry came around just to put him down, SpongeBob turned into a clown. And no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants. I know I